What is up, guys? Docuson here bringing another Halo custom map review. And today we're taking a look at a Halo 5 map called Blazing Angels, accompanied by the Gametype Blazing Angels. And the creator of the map is just called me Crusty, but I actually, and that's his YouTube name. I don't actually know his actual gamer tag, guys, but just search up Just Call Me Crusty and then the map Blazing Angels, and there's a link to his video of his map. I couldn't find his gamer tag though in the video either, but I might be stupid and just not noticing it. But this is a very fun map. It's, you know, your average dogfighting map, which have been in, you know, many games, but this one definitely is one of the best, just with the aesthetics they added, or he added. I love the, you know, the whole island setting. I actually, if I knew how to freaking do Halo 5 Forge, if I actually put the time and effort into learn it, I honestly want to make a variant of this map where there's a volcano in the center that can send stuff up, like, you know, just like ash and stuff like that, and other stuff that could possibly land on the other people's, you know, wasp. Like, it sends up like rocks or something that lands on a wasp that would kill the wasp or something like that. I think that'd be like a really cool concept to the map. I don't know, but I would actually love to see if maybe Crusty's watching this right now and he's gonna take that idea and implement it. That'd be really cool. I don't know. Now, one of your best things for success is in this map is stay with your teammates and bunch up against the rocks like all my teammates are doing. But as you see right here, I'm not even staying against the rocks. As you'll see in later rounds, I start to understand maybe I should start staying with the rocks and staying with my teammates because it's gonna help me out. So yeah. There's, you know, different little areas. You know, of course, each team spawns on different sides of the island, and there's, like, you know, different little areas you can go through. Like that area I was shooting at right now, one of the rounds, I forget who used it to sneak around the enemy team to get behind him. I think it was Crusty as well. I don't remember. I think Crusty was on my team as well. I don't remember though. But I just like the dog. I just like the dog fighting aspects of maps. Right there, there goes another teammate. Right now we have, you know, I'm pretty sure it's Ghostly Koala that's on the red team, and then whoever this is right now on my team. I actually can't read who it is right now for some reason. Yeah, they're just fighting between this pillar. And I do gotta say, even though I mentioned I think already, the aesthetics on this map do make the map a lot more entertaining. You know, the old maps, like the maps that you would see back in Reach, Halo 3 and Halo 4, of, like, you know, the dogfighting maps, they didn't have much aesthetics, but that's because of the limitations of Forge. But this map just makes the whole concept a lot more entertaining. Like, I'm honestly surprised, and maybe Crusty will end up doing, you know, different versions. Like, maybe he'll have one, like, where it's in, like, a city area or something like that. You know, maybe a winter one, I don't know. Like, the possibilities for aesthetics for this type of map could be endless. Like, there could be a space one, even though I'm pretty sure there's already a space one with Phaetons. Phantoms. Ding dong. I don't know. I just really like this. I do feel like I'm just like on a nice little island right here in the middle of the ocean. There's a bunch of wasps fighting each other. I don't know, like, the map is really good, and there's not, like, much to talk about. It's, like, it's a really nice comp and everything like that. I just enjoy the map really well. I don't think I can actually go on for 8 minutes of talking about the map. But right there, I'm getting attacked from behind. I turn around. Whoever this is, I can't tell. I actually can't see on this map. I don't know the map. I do know in a later round, I see Duquesne and M Ghost. Oh, that was Ghostly. Okay, I see how it is. In a later round, which is actually the thumbnail, as you can see, towards the very end of this video, Duquesne and Ghostly were on, like, right near this area of the island as well, where Hyperstellar is right now. And I just see both in there. I just rush in. I just start, like, gunning down Duquesne. I will say though, I did kind of purposely go for him on the stream. And even after he died, I, like, typed in the chat, like, sorry, was I not supposed to go for you or something like that? I don't know. I forget what I typed in, but this map's very fun to play. I definitely gotta recommend you guys give it a download. It should be on his file share. I'm pretty sure you can also find the Forge Hub documentation for it. See, I could have done it as well, but I'm just too lazy. I mean, I at least found a YouTube channel for you at least to go find. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna get here. I'm actually gonna let the rest of the gameplay roll for you guys. I definitely recommend this map download. It is a very fun mini game to play with your friends. It's basically break. You know, the whole I guess I never mentioned was, you know, this is in the description. It's breakout with wasps, and that's not a bad thing. That's actually a really fun thing. And just this round, my team, we kind of got eliminated really quickly. But we do end up pulling it off in the end, I'm pretty sure. Maybe, I think it's the next round. We just get destroyed. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure it's one of the next round. We just get destroyed. Round one. Because the red team finally figured out, oh, you need to work together in this map. Which you do in these types of dogfighting maps, guys. Don't try to go solo, especially when you have three people gunning you down in a wasp. Now, like a Banshee, maybe I can understand, because you can, you know, you can do all the freaking flips and stuff like that in the Banshee. The wasp, no. You can't, you know, there's no speed up button, there's no do a barrel roll button, there's no flip button, there's none of that stuff. Just like, it's just like the Hornet, basically. And not a bad map at all, guys. I definitely recommend giving it a download. It's very fun, as I've said like 20 times probably. But yeah, guys, I am gonna get out of here. I would think you'd watch. Remember to give the map a download and also leave a like, comment, and subscribe on the video. Now that, guys, I am gonna get out here. Alright, thank you for watching. I will leave the rest of the gameplay rolling for you. And then I'll see you guys all in the next one.
Enemy team facing elimination. One on three.
Arch is taking fire.
Round lost. Enemy team facing elimination.
Over. Victory.